here this evening to honor a friend and a star and a queen. But before I do that, I'd just like to congratulate, first of all, Sheila Jackson Lee and Point Owens and McDonald's for bringing this celebration to come together. And I think it's been just fabulous. Point, who attended last year, and mentioned it to Congresswoman, and it has worked out just tremendously well. Point, if you're there, I know you're in the audience, I saw you, but if you can please recognize the producer of the Gospel Celebration. Scheduled to be in another place. My daughter just had our first granddaughter. And they called and asked if I would come and do the honor of talking about my friend, Pastor Shirley Caesar. And I said, absolutely. So my granddaughter has to wait a couple of days. I'll be there this Friday with her. But I want to talk about Pastor Shirley Caesar. When we first started the Stellar Gospel Music Awards in Chicago, Illinois, Pastor Caesar was there, and she put on a fabulous show. At that time, you know, we did not have cordless mics, we had wire mics, and I didn't know that. I was just introduced to Pastor Shirley Caesar. I didn't know the energy that she had. So we did not purposely extend the mic boards or the lights.